Biden'ın.
Although President Biden's statement about the events of 1915 is an additional burden on our relations, I believe our meeting at the NATO summit will herald in a new era. As Turkey, we've decided to take the necessary steps in trade and investment. I'm happy the new US administration feels the same way as we do about developing our economic and commercial relations.